Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. As you can tell, we're in a different truck. Traded the old KW off for this Volvo. I'd want something a little different, a little modernized, I guess. So, we're on our way to Bethel. A little load of LPG gas, 30,000.
Get ready to turn right.
We got 304 miles to go.
Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
You not make a right turn on red, you stupid fucking game. We are turning traffic offenses off. I'm not dealing with that shit. Enough. It screwed me over the last four trips. People running into the side of me. Oh, here's $1,000 here, $1,000 here. No, I ain't doing it anymore. Two things you definitely want set up if you're driving automatic in this game.
Recomputing.
GPS is having some issues there. This thing's gonna have to have a different transmission in it.
Straight on.
Well, I finally got my Star Citizen working, so we can do some space trucking again. I call
Keep
it space
left.
Trucking. You deliver packages one planet to another. Between 11th and 12th gear, it's just too big of a step for this engine. Westbound Los Angeles. Angels.
Keep left.
damn thing just does not want to turn. Inspection station.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Put my logo mod back in so I can put it on my trucks. Oh, about the speed limit's only 55. Slow delivery, you know, Volvo. We're headed 18 miles, 6 hours, 9 minutes, 80 gallons of fuel, $16,936, and 864 XP. Pretty good. Pretty damn good.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.